Holy moly! What's up, everybody? Welcome in! What up, Melissa? What up, Nyx? What's up, Ty? Welcome to Chester Town, the coolest fucking town around, oh yeah! Welcome to Chester Town! Grab a seat and sit down, motherfucking Chester Town! How's the bubba dooba dooba doing? Totally not looking at IRL Mario Kart. Ooh, that'd be fun. We have the Mario Kart track, like in the two racers that you set up the things and you have a remote control car for. I have yet to play it. The kids have played it. I have not. Nuffy! What's up? Just playing some Baldur's Gate 3. Got the house to yourself. Let's go. Let's go. Don't wait. That's amazing. Yo, Ernest, welcome in. Hello, hello. I can't wait till Baldur's Gate 3 comes out on Xbox. I'm gonna be so hyped for it. Austin said, fuck you, because he doesn't have it, but he wants it. I bought it on release day. Jeff, how are you? I took inspiration from you, Erneth, and I'm going to do a vinyl stream probably the day after Thanksgiving. I'm just going to play a shit ton of records and open up my Discogs and update my Discogs library, because I haven't done that for a couple of years. So it's going to... just be listening to some vinyl. I won't have a cam on or anything. And I'll have my mic muted and I'll unmute to like say what's up and stuff like that. But just gonna listen to a bunch of records and I'm gonna use the day to update my Discogs because I've got probably 100 records that I don't have in my collection on Discogs that I have physically. So that's the plan. How's everybody doing? It's Wednesday. Melissa, how are you? Your birthday is coming up, yeah? Your birthday is coming up. Nyx, what's going on with you? My wonderful mod. Spoot, oh my god, hello. Welcome in, Spoot.
Hello.
How is?
Hello.
I will not say fuck you back to Austin. I will say, hi, Austin. Enjoy it. Enjoy it via me. Breathe it in. Breathe it in through your pixels. Got a friend coming over either Friday or Saturday to play the new maps and get his ass kicked. Oh, yeah, wait. New maps. When do the new maps drop? It's got to be... is this the last? This is the last phase of the maps, right? Also, by the way, welcome in, everybody. I'm Chester, variety streamer, streaming on Sundays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I play all sorts of games. Mostly Switch games and PC games with the odd Xbox game through in there. Because I do PC Game Pass, baby. Today we're doing Super Mario Wonder. I've only played multiplayer with my kids a little bit, so it'll be new and fresh and exciting. Sven's home, I'm happy, let's fucking go. Let's go. Don't wait. Hooray. Hooray for Sven. And hooray for love.
Love.
Midnight tonight? Oh shit. Been waiting to see you play this game since you said you were gonna ruin your kids' Xmas over it.
Gnarly,
I did.
Gnarly,
I did do that.
Gnarly.
Ooh, 51%, starting off strong.
Gnarly, that's gnarly, that's gnarly, that's
18%, not as good as last time, but you know what? That's still respectable on midweek. And Nuffy, I got this puff right here for you. Melissa, I have a subby song for you, and I owe you a song from Sunday's stream as well. Thank you for the puff. Spoot, how you doing? Are you doing anything for like a pixel a day kind of thing for November? Oh shit, it's Fark. Double lullaby! Let's go. Sup, Chester Town Bros Wonder. We're gonna be wonderful tonight. That was such a little hit, and I feel like getting riggedy wrecked tonight, so I'm gonna take another hit just for you, Nuffy. That's the VIP special right there. Cheers! Excuse me. No challenges for November. Been thinking of something for December. Like a Pixel Advent Calendar. Yes, do it! Do it! Yo, Grip Lantern! Hello, hello, welcome in!
Hello.
How the heck are you? This is a better, better game for your, for your monitors at work. We're gonna hop into it here in a second. 8% gnarly, one arm. You know what? Don't feel bad about that. Fark is 28%. That's pretty respectable for a Wednesday. 44, a good number. I mean, we have enough people right now that I believe... Nuffy, you are the monarch of gnarliness. Nuffy, have you ever been monarch?
That's gnarly.
Oh, Nyx. Oh, Nyx coming in here and just swiping it from you. Just swiping it from you immediately. Immediately. Nyx, take the crown. You deserve it. You deserve it. We bow. The monarch of gnarliness. I was handing it to Nuffy and you just swooped in and took it right out of my palm. Jesus. Getting back into electronics. Just ordered some components to make a fuzz pedal. Oh my god, your own fuzz pedal, handmade. With a wet dry mix. Pretty excited to get started on it to see if I can get it to work. Yo, that's exciting. We just got a new deal at work that we can take home not only guitars from the library, but Mesa Boogie amps and pedals. So I might be dinking around with more electric stuff here in a little bit. Melissa, you're going to hold off playing the new maps until tomorrow. Also, that's the last message I can see, so if anyone said anything before Melissa said, I'm going to hold off on playing the new Mario Kart maps, I will not see it. Also, I played like 2 hours worth of Apex. Whoa, really? It was pure pain. Yeah, Apex is not a fun game. It's not even fun watching people who are... I mean, it's fun watching people, but they don't seem to even enjoy it. Gonna make some extra wonder tonight. We are gonna make some extra wonder because this is a very stoner friendly game. I feel this is very stoner friendly. You broke 31k today? Let's freaking go for your MS charity. Let's go. One arm you tried. 8% is still not bad. Most of the world, 8 billion people, are 0% gnarly. Congrats, Nyx. That's huge. Oh, your book? That's still fucking awesome. Let's go. Don't wait. Hell yeah. Spoot says true. Apex is not for the faint of heart. Not for the faint of heart. Where are we at? Fark is 28% gnarly. What are you up to, Fark? How's the job hunting going? Any bites? Any nibbles? Sorry, Nuffy. Nuffy's probably on the deck smoking a doobie. He's not even here. I've been on a Grim Dawn kick lately. Doing a range bleed build and holy heck, it slaps. You and Godok are the only people I know that play Grim Dawn. But apparently it's like thousands of hours you can put into that game. Apex is more fun than Valo. Oh, for sure. Respect to the Valorant players out there. It's just a boring game. $31,000 in 8 days is so gnarly. That's why you have the crown. You can easily put 1,000 hours in. If anyone wants a super special announcement, put like a one in chat or something, because I have a special announcement. Always nibbles. Had a solid bite waiting for a hook. I hope your line stays tight, homie. We got ones. We got a lot of ones. We got a one. We got more a lot of ones. That's enough for me. All right. The last charity stream we did, we raised $1,000. And I said, for the goal, if we hit the goal, I would do a giveaway. Y'all, the items for the giveaway just came in. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. We are doing it. I have five pair of these. Five pair of these bad boys. It goes hard, don't it? I'm gonna give away five of these on a future stream. On a future stream. I wanna get it done sooner than later so they can be out to people by Christmas. But I bought five pair of these with my own Chester dollars. We're giving them away. Oh! Kamo? Kamo, thank you for the follow. I appreciate the hell out of that. Thank you for clicking that follow button. So, I will announce future, but since you guys are here, you get the preview. You get the first taste, so to speak. Kamo, I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I'm not very good at French, but here we go. Oh my shit in a boodle. Crafty, welcome in, Raiders. Oh my god. Oh my god, Crafty. We were productive today. What up, Buzz? Beastie Boys Batman. It's Beastie Batman. We were productive today. We were productive today. Hi, Hannah. What's up, George? Hi, Diz. We were so productive today. You saw those? Hi, Hill Dragon. Welcome in. We're doing it, yo. Oh, Austin! Shit, what up?
Hello.
Thank you for the raid, Crafty. Holy shit. And yes, because we did... Oh my god. We hit the goal for our Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation fundraiser, so I got five pair of these bad boys that I'm giving away. Five pair of them. I think we'll do marbles on stream or something. I'm not giving away tonight. But we'll do... We'll do marbles or something and give away five pair. It'll be for domestic US and Canada only, though. I'm not shipping socks halfway around the world. Sorry. Brilliant. Crafty made this emote, y'all. Crafty made that emote. I'm glad you were productive today. Hannah loves it. Let's go. Checked a bunch of things off the list today as soon as I finished setting up extra life trackers and stuff for tomorrow. I'm next. Feel good about the time? Amazing. Hannah says 1,000 out of 10. I'm here for it. Y'all, if you were in here before Crafty came in and you do not know Crafty, you are missing out. Go follow this wonderful lady. That's her link right there. She is my stream mom. She is a huge positive influence on my life, and she's just a wonderful person who plays also a shit ton of games. Thank you for the raid. I have songs to sing, y'all. Raiders who came in with Crafty, hi, welcome, I'm Chester. I stream Sundays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, usually 8 p.m. Eastern time. Sometimes I start a little early because I feel like it. But I have a little song for you, Raiders. Oh, anytime, Crafty, anytime. I got a song for Raiders, I got a song for Austin, and I got a song for Melissa. We got all sorts of songs tonight. Thank you for the raid, Crafty. Welcome to Chestertown, Raiders, what game were you playing? And yo, Crafty, if you need to take a break after your stream, I'll take care of your community. Because that's fucking teamwork, you know what I'm saying? Well, my name is Chester, and this is my town. Around here we play games and sing songs and drink beer and just fuck around. So if that sounds like fun to you, well then just belly on up to the bar here and sit down. And welcome the fuck to Chestertown. Crafty harmonized. And Austin, this one goes out to you. Hey there, Austin, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Around here we don't take ourselves too seriously, and we're friendly. We're not mean. Except Kersmoosh, because he makes fun of me every time I die. Oh, why? But that's okay. I fucked his sister. Now she's my wife. Sometimes that just makes me laugh, even though I have sung that hundreds of times. You're awesome, Austin. And finally, I have a song for Melissa, because they resubbed for 12 months. Thank you, Melissa. Subscribed to Chestertown for not 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 or 7 or 8 or 9 or 10 or 11 but 12 months. Thank you so much. You subscribed to Chestertown for 12 months. Thank you, Melissa. It's very much appreciated. Ooh, is that the ooh emote there? Spoot, spoot, spoot. Oh my god. Y'all are out of control. Thank you for choosing to spend your time in Chestertown. It's a good town. And we are very, very close to having new art for Chestertown that I'm probably gonna poop my pants the first time I show y'all. Because I'm the only one who's seen stuff. I haven't leaked any of it. Oh, let me make sure I get caught up on chat. Did I say hi to everybody? I said hi to everybody. Welcome in. Thank you for joining us. I've got tea tonight because it's No Booze November for me. And we got Super Mario. Sorry, I just looked over and saw this again and it made me laugh. It made me laugh again. Well, I'll let everyone know when we're doing the giveaway. Don't worry, it's not tonight. It's not tonight. Don't have a heart attack. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be amazing. Yes, Fuzz, yes. Out of control. Out of control.
Feet are funny if you look at them right and left. Right,
out of control,
left,
Nick. Right, out of control. Since you asked for it. Wow! We got sushi cats!
Meow! Meow!
I hope you can see all the cuteness, because the sushi cats, you love them. You love this one?
I love this one!
Thank you. Thank you very much. Sushi cats! They're so cute. I wish they weren't upside down for you. They're upside down. Oh my god, my body does not stretch this way. Yeah, they're cats. They're sushi cats. That leg don't do it. That leg don't do it. Sushi cats. They got little faces and the little cats. They're snoozing. They're snoozing. Those were the socks I was wearing the day you followed me? That's amazing, Nyx.
Let's go.
Oh, that's funny. Wait. Now I gotta look. Since March. I don't think I've worn them since then. That's how many socks I have in rotation, y'all. I have a lot of socks in rotation. Oh my goodness. I'll just say imposter syndrome is real. It's a real bitch. Slap it. Slap it. For free, always for free, Spoot. I don't do anything for money around here. Not even the socks. The socks are giveaways. Oh, shall we see what this amazing game is about, y'all? Oh, you feel the imposter syndrome, though? Here's the thing, though. You both do it. You feel the syndrome. You do the thing. You get through it. And that's respectable. I don't think I have any other announceables. Y'all are out of control. What a wild start to stream. We starting a new game. I have played a tidgy bit of this. I played the first few levels with my two youngest multiplayer. Yoshis and Nabbits don't take damage.
It's me.
I gotta be Mario. Gotta be Mario. Oh, the love. I love love.
Love.
Welcome to the Flower Kingdom. It's just a short hop away from the Mushroom Kingdom. Upon receiving an invitation from Princess Florian, they must use fluoride in their water, Mario and the others are traveling here for their first time. Away we go. Mario. Mario. We gotta jump. We gotta crouch. We gotta, ooh, that's a different button. That's a spinny jump. Oh, I can emote? Oh, hell yeah. I got crouching, I got running. There's our run.
Hey there!
Hi, you're a talking flower that I don't remember from the beginning of this. Have people played this before?
Where's the party?
You tell me, homie. Oh, we got a butt bounce, too.
Hey there!
He's safe. He's safe from my butt.
Where's the party?
You tell me. Oh, hey, there's my pal Luigi. It's my brother. Hi, buddy.
Oh, so exciting. Oh, so exciting.
Hi, little mushroom people. Are you flower people? I don't remember this from when I played with multiplayer with the kids.
So many visitors today.
Why do I feel like visitors today? Why do I feel like they're going to turn evil on us? Ooh, there's a guy behind there. There's a guy behind there. Oh, I could try out my new thing. Yes. I put a button on my stream deck finally. I was sick of missing Pokemon. Oh, here's everybody. I had to put a button on. I was sick of missing Pokemon. Look at all the gifts going on. Oh my god. Nyx, you gifting? Gifting?
Let's go.
I love a catching a Pokemon. We got a flower. Uh oh, it's Kamek. Yeah, I see you, Kamek. Oh, Jesus, he was just a precursor. Hot damn. I must have skipped the intro. I don't remember any of this. What? That got so metal so fast. What is happening? What is happening? Visually stunning? Oh. Yeah, it's gorgeous. Like I said, I only played the first couple levels multiplayer, but we must have skipped all this and just... That's wild. Genuinely creepy. That was wild. Was that King Bowser? How could he steal our Wonder Flower and our Flower Castle too? I can't believe he merged with our beautiful castle like that. It's just so awesome. Bowser will make a terrible mess of our whole kingdom if we don't stop him somehow. Hey, you got a plumber here. I'm good with pipes and Bowser. And the ladies. You'll help us? Thank you. I'm gonna turn it down just a skosh. Does that sound good? Just a skosh. Just a titty bitty. I got you, Florian. I'd like to be your guide if you don't mind. Let me just... Mario had the face on him, like, where did he go? Who is that?
I believe in you!
The flowers are great. But who is that little robber guy? I brought Black. So my wife calls me. Welcome to Flower Kingdom. All right, here we go. Ooh. Oh, wow. This is entry world. Zelda says, check this out. Badges? Standees? What are standees? Oh, who knows? We'll find out. I did hear something about, like, other players can communicate with you, so maybe that's a standee. Always go left. Nope. What up, little guy?
Onward and upward.
That's right. Oh, hello. Whoa, we can grip on the side. Hi, buddy.
What a beautiful day. Welcome, please.
What do those do? Hey, neat. Oh shit. I would very much like to hit more of those. Oh, there we go. Give me all the coins. What's a Mario game without getting the coins, you know what I mean? Can we run up there and get those? Hold, he moves slow if you're not running though. Oop, too soon, just like last night. Oh boy.
What a beautiful day. Love a good breeze.
I'm satisfied.
Oh.
That's our boy right there. This is silly game. Secrets?
Goomba looks so serene. Well
then. That Goomba looks so serene. Well then. Oh, now we got one in our pocket. I'm a fucking elephant. Take that.
Refresh.
Oh, hello. Oh. Wait, we can water the flowers? What is this weird lipped thing here? Oh, it did. He's a thick boy. He's a very thick boy. He looks so jaunty. There's another one. I'm gonna put my trunk in this. Cause I can. He's just... Is this a halfway point?
Hey!
I already got one. Oh, no. Oh, hot damn. Whoa. Boy is right, that's trippy. Hold on, I got water in my snoot now. You just get shit for watering the plants. Is every game a farming game? This is trippy. I'm so glad I smoked before this. Oops, I meant to do this to you. Give me the goods. Oh shit! This one's alive. Come here. Come here. Give me more. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Wigglytube. Nintendo. Nintendo, you done it again. He gets a little stuck there. Crafty's back! Hi, Crafty. Can't wait to play more of this with Fuzz. I've only played the multiplayer with the kids. Just the first couple levels. Oh, where I was is in the background. That is neat. So it's kind of nice just being able to take my time with it this time. I don't know what that is, but let me water you first, my guy.
Wonderful!
A wonder seed! A nickname for my kids. Oh, you can tell when he's got water in his trunk because it's all blown up. It's all blown up. Can we snipe this guy? Bye-bye. Oh, it just stuns him. Hello. Wonderful! This game is so fun, Crafty. Did you get it day one? Or soon thereafter? Goodbye. Oh, they bloomed. That flower bloomed. Two wonder seeds. Hi, Caterpie. I mean Florian. All right, wonder seeds are going to be really useful on our adventure. Let's go get some more. Yes, sir. Okay, so there was two in there, and we got them both. I see. Two in this one, too.
Oh, yeah.
Pre-ordered because it came out while we were in Vegas. Stream it together IRL the day after release. Ooh, when you guys were in Vegas? I don't like the cut of your jib. Yeah, get out of here. Oop. I want to go behind. There's stuff behind. Not that way. Since when do the piranha plants walk around like that? This is very much just a straight up Mario game. It feels so good. There we go. The music changed now that we're back here. Rain down on me. Wait, that thing like... No! My coins! Oh my god. Oh my god, it went behind us. I could've got him. I could've got him. Oh my god, the music comes back now. It's so good. It's so good.
So you can get over there.
Yeah, homie. Ooh. Yo, we are straight up Metroid too. As in also.
Talking plants, huh? Almost as weird as talking plants.
Who's the voice actor for the talking for plants, the flowers? I want to go up there. How'd you guys get up there? May I join you? Cool. That's like a super jump. Oh god. They're kind of scary, not gonna lie. Trip me out, baby. Oh god. I'm not killing him, I'm listening. I probably wanted to go in there. Oh, you son of a bitch. This is wild. This is so silly. This is my favorite level so far because of what happens to it. Oh, they're so good. They're so good. Oh. Oh, I didn't want to hurt them. I just wanted to enjoy them.
You don't see that every day.
You sure as shit don't, sir. You're not wrong. You can die. You can jump really, really high. Oh shit! Unless you do that. Oh. I didn't realize that was the end. There's that other seed. Thank you. I wonder if they always have one at the end. That's why it's your favorite. It's so good. It was awesome. It was so good. It's just silly. Game should make you smile. Scram, skedaddlers. Ooh, what are those little chipmunk guys? Jesus. I see you. Ooh, missile power. You run away from me? Hey! It didn't give me a. Ooh. Wait a minute. I think I wanted the elephant. Money! I love money more than the things it can buy. You. What's a shackalackin'? Also, Hooch, you guys see this? We got socks. We got socks, baby. You're still at work? Oh, poo. It is past five. You like the green? We'll be doing a giveaway soon for him, Hooch. I might order you a special pair just for funsies. But you can try to win one. Not today. Whenever we do it.
That's gnarly.
Oh,
so we could just switch back and forth, yo.
That's gnarly.
Get wrecked. Hey look, I can put my trunk in these lips. Let me get some water first, though. Let me get lippy. What? The green was a good choice. 6% gnarly. Oh, thank you. Go work. Don't work too hard, Hooch. You out of control, dude, you. I don't think I want that. I think I want this. There is a lot to do here. My favorite thing is getting these lips wet, though. You son of a bitch! Come here! Bastard. Oh. Oh. Let's go in here. Thank you, Crafty. Hey, that was the first time the Hey Listen thing worked! I was like, I hope I don't need that acorn for that. Yay! Hey, listen! It works wonders, it does. Oh god! You sneaky sons of bitches! So sneaky. I feel like there's a secret in here. Nope. You. Oh. You son of a bitch. Get back here. The elephant would definitely have been handy. I did find you. Damn it. I need your shell, buddy. Thank you. Come here. Oh god.
Did I surprise you?
You did surprise me. There we go. Oh god. I got it. I got it. There we go. Oh, the shell got the coin for me. I'm an idiot. His eyes got mean. You asshat. Just give me that. Oh shit, it's still. Oh, I'm invincible! Oh shit! There's so many stars.
Sparkly!
Oh, I'm missing so many guys. Come here, you son of a bitch. That was interesting. It's nice not having a timer. Oh, it's like, nah, you fucked up. You missed stuff, you missed stuff. Ooh. Oh. I can't water this because I'm not a fucking elephant. Dang it. Oh, I want my trunk inside of you. Ah! That's tricky. No timer! If we go backwards, we can look for stuff.
Bye bye!
This is a good game. This is a fun game. GG's! Thank you, Spoot. Thank you! Are you a big Mario fan, Spoot?
Oh ho ho ho, isn't this fun?
The Flower Castle is me,
And I'm the Flower Castle. So much wonder power.
This is like an anime.
I can feel myself getting stronger and stronger and stronger. Soon everything will be mine.
But why? Why, Bowser? Why would you want that? That no good Bowser, I won't stand for his antics. We've got to get to him somehow. Make me a bridge. Let's use that propeller flower up ahead to catch up. You said it, homie. You move the joystick and Mario's head moves. Amazing. Neutral. The RPG Mario games like Superstar Saga or Paper Mario. Are you gonna get the new one when it comes out? I guess it's the remake, right? I've heard great things about Paper Mario, but... Okay, we got three flowers. The real game starts now. For real gamers. Wanna get the remake? It looks good. I like the new graphics for it.
Ah, yeah, my dad's a castle now. Nobody's gonna be able to stop him now. He's an all-powerful castle.
You're so fucking weird, Bowser Jr. We literally just helped him in Bowser's Fury to, like, overcome their issues, and now look at them. Back to their old ways.
This is getting worse and worse, and look at that plant coiled around that house over there. Hey, I've got it. Let's try using our wonder seeds. I bet that will fix this. They're really powerful. I got you.
I got three of them. I got six of them. Cat? Tale as old as time. Tal as cat. Tal as cat, you know? Tale as old as time. Tal as cat. That's how the old saying goes. Tal as cat. Tale as old as time. This is not a beer. It's no booze November. This is black cherry water.
Tal as cat, tal as cat, tal as cat, tal as cat, tal as cat.
Is everything all right in here? No, Crafty's not okay. Poplin! Are you related to Merry and Pippin? I was so scared, I thought I'd wilt on the spot, but I'm glad I was here to keep this badge safe.
Oh yeah, badges. They have lots of different effects. People who travel through the Flower Kingdom like using them. Prince Florian, if I could be so bold, would you accept this gift from me? I'm sure someone as princely as you will know how to use it best.
Goes right on his hat. Oh, how fancy.
Oh, thank you. I've always wanted to wear one of these. I can use the power of this badge to help everyone.
That's the idea. What was that, Chester? Oh, no. I'll stop. Rewind. Never happened. When they get excited, they bloom. I'm happy you're pleased. Badges will take some trouble out of your travels. I hope so.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
This way.
It's just fun to move. Listen. Doing my best. Parachute cap. Press R. Wait, why did you make me do that and go so far away from where I wanted to go? Bye. I was trying to zoom. I was trying to zoom. All right.
Look at this place. There's so much to see, but...
Yeah. We need 10 things to get in there. Where do you think we should head first? So I've heard there are like the game is pretty easy platforming, but there are secret areas that you can really test your skills on. So I'm excited to find those. Want to have a look at the map? Just press L. Handy. Get in my pocket. It's a very, very small map. Oh, we are straight up open world now, baby.
Meow.
2-star difficulty, journey together. That must be multiplayer. Hey, what's you?
Horida! Here at the Poplin Shop, we sell everything and we accept flower coins as a payment.
Coin reward? Oh, these are bad. That's a badge. Boost badge. Wonder seed. One up mushroom. Mushroom set. Standy surprise. Okay. You have stuff. Stuff and things.
This rock fell here. Oh, it's terrible. This rock fell here because of that awful Bowser. I'd smash it if I could, but it's just so huge.
Oh, Poplin's not a name. Poplin is a species.
If only I had 10 flower coins. They give us Poplins an energy boost. Here you go. Thank you. Now I've got some oomph in my bloom.
Oh, I'm stealing that. I'm going to say that all the time.
You've just given me an oomph in my bloom. I'll break this rock in no time. Hey, rock, stop blocking our path.
You do have some oomph in your bloom. Would you look at that?
I broke the rock with that bloom of oomph you gave.
This game was made for children and stoners. Standees are collectible, by the way. Use them when you're playing by yourself, so your ghost has someone to fly back to and resurrect. But there's a whole collection of ones you get, so they're like... Oh, like blind boxes. Oh.
Interesting.
So if you're playing by yourself, your ghost has something to fly back to and resurrect.
Oh.
Oomph in my bloom. Jesus.
Head through. I was blooming with energy thanks to your watch shifts. I didn't mean to talk to you, sir.
Adjust the controls, no. Oh, so I wonder if this is like a, yeah, this is a challenge spot, okay. Okay. We are learning the ropes, y'all. We got a shop. Excellent. That's how multiplayer works, except with your other players instead of standees. I noticed when we were playing with the kids that there was, like, you don't die, you just kind of float around and then someone has to touch you and you come back to life. Or if you play online and have the ghosts of other players in there. Ew. So that's where like it's like a Souls game then. I heard that and I was like, what do you mean like a Souls game? Alright. Before we get going on this, I do have fucking ads coming up. I'm sorry everybody. But use this time. Get up, stretch. I'm gonna do a little stretch. If you don't know the stretches that we do around here for your hands, they're like this. Kitty claws. Do like 6 or 10 of those. Half glides. Again, 6 or 10. Full glides. Try to keep your thumbs loose. Don't go fast like I am, go slow. And then full fists. And that's really good for your hands. We will see you after these ads. And then we'll be back for more of this because I'm getting high and enjoying every second of this. We'll see you soon. Thank you for the alert, Crafty. It's good. It's so good. It's out and it's $30. I think we're gonna start playing the game. Ooh, a Milcery. That's probably not how you pronounce that. Milcery? Milcery sounds weird also. Milcery. Oh, Milcery. My favorite Pokemon to hug and squeeze. Game looks cool too, so. Is it that? Oh, sorry. Oh, I just, oh, it came back up again a little bit. It's good. It's down.
Kill it, but I don't really have a choice. Gonna go under the Rancor. I'm gonna go under the rank. There was no sound. There is no sound. There was no sound at all. Just death. Just death. Just absolute death. Absolute death.
Hi, sweets.
Hey, JK, stop it.
Let's go. Don't wait.
Nope, you got my
staff. I know, I gotta get that wing in there.
Stop that.
This is the first time this chicken's been on stream.
Everybody, this is JK, named after Jungkook of BTS.
This chicken's named after BTS, yes. Did you just kiss a chicken? This is a chicken.
Draw me, don't you think?
Yeah, you want to get a mealworm?
Yeah.
I got a chicken. I got Chicky right here. Chicken, you're a star. We love all of our animals on the farm. Feed the hungry bird. Harper's going to see if she can find a mealworm. We got a chicken.
Let's take this someplace a bit more secure. Don't disturb the neighbors.
Oh my god, step on me, daddy? Roquefort, you dirty beast! I'm you now! I'm you! I am you! I'm on top of you, I'm sucking you off! Oh, hi everybody. Oh, hi there. Welcome back to Chestertown. I'm smiling. Because this game is really fun. I think people who aren't subbed might still be in ads, but I peed and now I'm back. So I'm ready to go. I'm good to go. Welcome everybody who's lurking. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate you.
Alright then.
If we got collectibles. Let's buy some collectibles. About standees. Please tell me about standees. You can place standees just about anywhere in a course. Standee is a sign saying I was here. That's what Crafty was saying. They're like save things. Hey, everybody's back from the ads now. There you go. And question of the day is, would you wear my face on your socks? If you're new here, that might seem very strange. Place standee while crouched. X. Standees reviving ghosts. During online play, you can use standees placed by players to resume blah blah. Your own standees can't revive you, but they can rescue your fellow players online. Sometimes you may find a gray standee with courses. These are standees placed in the past by players around the world. Oh, when you're playing online, I see. As long as they are gray, they can't revive you, but if you touch them once, they will activate and you'll be able to use them. Wait, I wonder if... Am I playing online right now? There are many different kinds of standees. You can get new standees through the standee. Blah, 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 blah. Once you collected multiple standees, try placing them repeatedly. Oh, the design changes. That's cool. Cool. Yes, of course I'm gonna buy that. Let's go. We got a crouching Mario. Am I gonna spend all my money on these? Yes. Yes, I am. Ooh, Red Yoshi eating. No, I'm not going to. It was fun while it lasted. I do want to know if I'm online, though. I don't think so, because I haven't seen any standees. This is online, huh? Meh. Alright, let's get going. Let's start up here first.
Here we go.
Just for fun. Just for funsies. And if you're just joining us, welcome back from the ads. I'm Chester. I stream all sorts of games. Mondays, not Mondays. Oh. Wait, they're on roller skates. Hold on. Are we skateboarding? I got him. Wait, there's something up there. What are you? Just satisfying. Oh, what are you? Whoa! 4-2-go. What does that mean? 4-2-go. What does that mean? Oh, 4 people. Get back here.
Nice job.
Get riggedy wrecked. This game, y'all. This game. I like it very much. What is this? Why? 'Cause I gotta. Whoa! They didn't have to go so hard. Oh. There's 3 little things here. Oh. There are coins. I see something up. Someone's breathing heavy. I see Z's. Oh, baby.
Oh, what is it? Can a guy get some shut-eye around here?
I can't even see what it is. He's just snoozing for no apparent reason. That's weird the camera doesn't go up there. Very interesting. Give me more of these. Oh, wrong button. God damn it, Nintendo, you did it again. You did it again. Oh my god, this is a bouncy thing. This is so strange. Oh! Oh, I need a shell. Secrets! There's so many secrets. There better be another shell up here somewhere. Ah, there you are, my friend. And by friend, I mean, oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Come here, sir. I know you're doing your tricks and whatnot, but I need, oh god damn it, I did it again. Nope. give me that.
Yep.
Oh. Yes. Yes, it's so satisfying.
Oh shit.
So shiny.
Oh.
This is wonderful.
This is so strange. Oh, you son of a bitch. There we go.
So many of them.
Yeah, where's the other one? Oh my god, there you are. Oh. My eyes are open. This is very strange. This game rules, y'all. Uh-oh, I didn't mean to do that. Also, I forgot I could do that with my hat. Oh shit. Get back here. Roll a Koopa Derby. That was amazing. I'm in love with a man named Mario. Papa Popo. Here we go. If a hoppo gets stuck in a hole, hop on it for a big boost to your jump. Oh shit. Parachute cap.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it.
Your badge will change automatically. Okay, so this'll... I see.
Go for it! Float while in midair.
I understand.
Float while in midair.
I see you. Uh-oh.
No!
Yes!
Keep going.
We are not where we need to be. I hope those things didn't disappear. Oh, thank God. Love it. It's nice not having the timer.
Impressive.
That is super helpful, actually, being able to do that. Thank you.
Last jump.
Last jump. Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pootie, whatever those things are called.
Yeah.
We love it. Aha. Now that you've collected some wonder seeds, I'm sure we can do something with them. Let's go where that coiled plant is.
Tell me what to do.
What are these sheep over here? Are they cows? Are they wolf with horns? Are they herbivore wolves with horns? Nobody knows. Let's a go. Stand on the backs of some of the bigger enemies. Oh shit! You're just making a mess. What are you? Are you?
That was stressful.
I want it. Oh god! Missed him. I want to jump on him and see if we can hurt him. Nope. Oh, we can just ride him, though. That's handy. Interesting. Hey! There he is. Oh shit. Why are you bored? Oh, we went up. Trixie.
Wow.
Look mean.
They're like Ghastlies.
They're like a mixture of Ghastly and like Slimer. The hat is OP. Oh shit! Oh, this game is good, y'all. It's so good. I'm excited to see where it goes. Oh, it jumped! Damn. I bet we can get over there. Yeah. Oh. Oh. What in the world are these things? What is happening? What is going on? What is this? What is that thing? Hey, Flower, do you know?
Something feels off.
I agree. Something does feel incredibly off.
Let's go!
Oh shit. Oh shit. What's happening? Oh god. They coming for us. Three. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh shit.
Wonderful.
Oh goodness.
That was wild.
That was wild. You're not wrong.
That's a long hole.
Bull Rush coming through. I sure did. Goodbye. Goodbye, Mr. Flower. If you're an elephant and you have water in your trunk, those flower's tops bloom. When you finish it. What are these, too? I have a feeling they're like... I keep trying to spin like in Mario and Rabbids. Here come the Hoppos. I bet they're coming. I bet they're coming fast. Those roly-poly bastards. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. What are you? Get out of here. Oh, hello. I just realized the elephant's got a little mustache. Oh my god, the elephant can use the... I feel like it was not supposed to get stuck there. I feel like it was supposed to go in this hole here. Hi, buddy. Oh, almost died. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. God, it's so adorable. Gotta be elephant. Gotta be an elephant, because we gotta wet these lips. You're fucked. The elephant's little face, too. Or the hippo's little face. We go.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, Jesus. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, you son of a bitch. Gone forever now, huh? Oh, thank God. Give us a second chance. Oh, the thingy's gone, though. Curses. Goodbye. I feel cheated. What can't you do? Three, two, one. What is this? Oh my god, I didn't realize that the first time. I see you up there. I see you up there. How are we getting you? That's what I want to know. How are we getting you? I use my noggin. Oh, Zowie indeed. I kind of want to. I kind of want to peel that up there. Uh-oh. Come here. Oh, shit. No! It's gone. We can hurt the. I'm gonna deal with you later. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yes! Exactly what we wanted. Oh god! Come here! Get weird, get weird. Oh shit! Oh god! Oh, what in the world? I think we're just going. Oh shit! Oh. Oh. So silly. Are good. Oh, I didn't have water.
Thank you.
Gotta end with water in our trunk. I wonder if we have water in our trunk. Oh, okay. That's what those things are. Places pop up when you finish the thing. Break time, wonder token tunes. Let's a go. Collect 100 coins and one up. Yep, this is Mario. Oh shit. I do love that sound. Did that actually, wait, hold on. Did that actually, is that actually what it is? I'm curious. Is that actually what it is?
That would be wild.
Let's see. Let's go here. Yeah.
What's the matter? You tired or something?
It is. see. Then this would be, yeah. There it is. It's actually the right notes. It's actually the right notes. That's so cool. Goddamn, Mario. You're doing it. I'm coming.
Alright!
We did it!
That felt like filler.
Woohoo! Shazam! Have we done this one? We have not.
Here we go!
We're doing it. How young is the new Mario voice actor? I don't even know who it is. Dash and go. Hold Y to move and dash. Dash to get the Wonder Seed. Oh.
Wonderful.
26? Ooh, he got a long career ahead of him. I wonder if that was strategic. Okay, those are gonna be cool. I think I've seen some videos of people where those get like wild with the wall jumps and everything. Let's do this. 26 is young.
Get riggedy wrecked.
Wiggler race mountaineering.
Here we go.
Who's Charles Martinet is how old? He's not that old. Let's see, he's probably well. Mid-70s, maybe, right? Wiggler race. Hold Y and move to dash. Reach the goal before the racing Wiggler. Okay.
Wow! Sippy!
Wow! Missed a purple thingy. Yeah! I missed a purple thingy. Oh, where'd the Wiggler go? You fucking guy. Oh. Oh, I wish I would have gone up there. Oh no! Oh shit, Wiggler's gonna catch up there if he goes. Oh, Wiggler did not go that way. Get shit on Wiggler. I mean, good game. You're such a good sport. 27, just turned today. Well, happy birthday, Mario. What? When you think about iconic video game characters, Mario has got to be the most iconic video game character. You think? Like, who would it be between? Mario? Maybe Pikachu? That you could ask almost anybody in the world and they would know who they are.
We did it! We won a Wriggler race, a Flower Kingdom speciality.
Sonic is a good choice too. Yep. Wiggler was nice enough to give us an Auto Super Mushroom Badge to celebrate your victory. Pac-Man, maybe? Maybe? I don't know if Pac-Man is iconic. Pac-Man's been around a long time, though. You'd think so. People know what Pac-Man thing is. It's a really great badge. It triggers the effects of a Super Mushroom when you start a course.
Yeah. Cool.
Want me to wear it?
Sure.
Let's try it out. I don't know what a super mushroom is, but there you go. Oh no! They've even managed to take over the palace here! There's a special treasure kept there that's known as a royal seed. That's what gets passed on and makes bloodlines. I think we're talking about different things here, Florian. We've got to do something before they use it for some evil purpose, like inbreeding. What's this? Badge challenge, wall climb, jump.
Do it.
Mario, Sonic. I think those are more iconic than Pac-Man. Jump gets wall, then press B to jump straight up once? Oh, I didn't even realize you could do straight up.
Go for it! You can do this!
Oh.
Jump against the wall, then jump again!
Because I think I was doing.
Jump against the wall, then jump again. Jump against the wall, then jump again. Jump against
the wall. Yeah, I was doing that sideways one. I was up there. Yeah. Oh, give me that mushy. Give me that mushy. Jumping off of them earlier. Ooh, I want to go over there. That's pretty awesome.
Deep breaths. Deep breaths.
Deep breaths. There we go. Hey.
You've got it.
You've got it.
Impressive.
Let's fucking go.
Is that a hat I'm wearing? Or is that a badge?
Are you high right now?
No.
Slightly.
Happy hump day. What's up, Dark Splinter? How are you? This game is very dirty. It was a badge. Yeah. I don't think we even have that badge yet. Woo-hoo. Just got home from BattleTech. Let's go. How was BattleTech? Did you win? Don't wait. This night's almost over. Oh, look at that. We got the badge as a gift. Never mind.
BattleTech.
Do you want me to wear it? Sure. The dice gods were not with you today. Close game, though. At least you're having fun. That's the most important thing, you know? Having fun. Getting down and dirty. Bull Rush Express. Difficulty 4. Holy moly. What is that about? I want to try it. What is a super mushroom power-up? I always have a blast and everyone is just great people. That's so good. Do you want to see something funny? We're gonna do a giveaway night one night for these. I got five pair. We'll do giveaway night for them. This is for crushing the goal for Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation charity night. You could have my face on your feet. Drag Queen Joker. I opened up the package. I was like, what is this? Where did this come from? It's out of control. I opened it up and dumped out. I ordered 5 of them. So there. I'm guessing boost is boost. So let's do that for a race thing. And so we're going to give away 5 pair in the future, not tonight. Oh, this does look tricky. Oh boy, this is gonna be weird. We're going up. Oh, I missed that one. Fuck, I missed that other P power. Super Rush does, but I think we're good. What's Prince's choice? Wait, did you just do random? Whatever. Question of the day, would you wear
oh no,
I'm laughing at myself. Would you wear my face on your socks? Oh, tell Steph hi. We better start like this. I'm glad she got that money, that dog sitting money. Let's try this again, shall we? Fuck, we're supposed to get that P power up. Oh shit! Oh, this is wild. Oh, now we're starting it just a little. This is affecting our lives. This isn't just fun and games. This is serious. Wait, why didn't we go over there that time? So confused. This is gonna waste all of our lives. I don't understand. Are we stuck in here? No way. It's too rich. Too powerful. Yep. We're not ready for that yet. Not ready for that at all. See the stars? What you talking about, Willis? You gonna keep an eye on the ratings? Yes, higher ratings can be really challenging. If you're feeling confident, go for it. Pipe Rock Rumble? A 4-star challenge. Very hard. Very hard. Defeat them and keep going?
What you gonna go with? Wowie zowie!
Choice.
Why not take both?
I did take both. Thank you very much. Oh, we're timed. We're timed on this one. 3 levels. It's probably not great for us. These guys. Oh, I see. Hi, buddy. Hi, dude.
Ouch!
Ouch, my face. Oh, shit, there's more. Where are they? There's one! Oh, that was it. Okay. I gotta say, I like having the hat. Congratulations. They're so kind. They're so nice. What was that? A 2-star? Oh, it didn't say. Well, at least we're big again. I like the hat. I'm not gonna lie. Angry spikes and sinking pipes. Good thing we're plumbers. Ooh. I see you, you sneaky little fiend. Yahoo! Why are the pipes sneaky? What does that mean? I see. There we go. You're gonna be in a lot of trouble. Silly goose. Give me that. Oh, we're in the behind place. We're not an elephant no more. So we can't water this beautiful thing. Oh, hello. We're back at it. Get wrecked. Me. Why are you so mean? Just trying to go into pipes.
Love that sound.
Me too. Finally, more power-ups. They're sneaky pipes. Not that sneaky. How are we getting in there? Uh-oh. I'm up top. So good. I think we need to be an elephant. Poop. You butt. Whoa! That was an incredibly sneaky pipe. This is maddening. I did not like those sneaky pipes. Scary. Doodaloo. Sneaky pipes indeed. They made out good stuff.
Oh yeah.
Here we go. Poisonous swamps, swamp pipe crawl. Sir.
So many creepy crawlies.
There are so many creepy crawlies. Those guys are pushing that pipe. Just right at each other. My watery friend. I do enjoy being able to take time and just kind of enjoy the game without worrying about Wait, does this have a very strange. Huh. It's like there's a cap on that pipe or something. Oh god, don't go that way. Might as well collect those, they give us coins. I wonder if it's a cap to keep the goo from coming out.
I love this place.
You love this place? You love the swamp? Up your butt.
fluffer nutter. Oh, sneaky pipes.
Do we like them? We do not.
Something.
What do you mean, feel like I'm missing something? I'm gonna wet these lips. What do you mean, missing something? Uh-oh, it's like a whole snail family. They're so cute. Oh, the way they go around the corners is amazing. Oh, fuck. We got rid of some of our water. Didn't mean to do that. All right, one of these is for us. There we be. I want to go in. I want to go over here. I want to go over there. Maybe it's this one. Maybe it's that one. Oh! Oops. I was not paying attention.
Whoa, Zowie!
Zowie! The new voice is good. I approve of the new Mario voice.
I love this place.
Boink. One of these pipes gotta go over there. You think, you would think. Oh my shit, it's jammed. Thank you for the lurk, Jam.
Missing something.
I appreciate it. Get them Pokemon. And you are! You're getting the Pokemon! Kill a family. Okay. Something funky was going on over here. I want to go over there. I want to get that one. Oh, let's go. We got it that time. What's the little stand thing? There's supposed to be a way to change them.
I don't know what it was.
Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. We have water in our trunk? Shit, we don't have water in our trunk. We're so close. Wait, we missed a thing. I don't care. I just decided right now. We're not gonna even pretend 100% this, so it's fine. Oh, but we do have ads coming up again, y'all. I apologize. I'm gonna run these 3 minutes of ads. We will see you on the other side. Fear not. We shall be back. This game is great. We'll see you afterwards.
Kill it, but I don't really have a choice.
gonna go under the Rancor. I'm gonna go under the rank. There was no sound. There is no sound. There was no sound at all. Just death. Just death. Just absolute death. Absolute death.
Oh. Alright. Here I go. Thank you, everybody. Or you're welcome. Whichever one is more appropriate in whatever situation.
Let's take this someplace a bit more secure. So we don't disturb the neighbors.
Oh my god. Step on me, daddy? Roquefort, you dirty beast.
Is it that?
Oh, sorry. It came back up again a little bit. It's good. It's down.
Oh, this guy's gone now. Jesus Christ. Being in the window.
Oh, Barrett. We've been looking all over for you, my guy. What are you doing? What are you doing peeking in that window?
I have a small mouth, apparently.
Well, they dug for the coal till the land was forsaken. And they wrote it all down as the progress of man. Oh, Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry.
Oh, hello, and welcome back, everybody. If you're new here, welcome to Chestertown. I'm Chester. I stream Sundays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 8 p.m. Eastern. Right, meow. We're playing the most delightful game. I'm in such a happy mood. It's very, very fun. We're having a good time. Ugh. I don't think I'm brave enough for that one. I have decided I'm not 100%ing this, so it's okay if I miss a wonder seed here or there. Gonna do our darndest, though. I just don't want to replay stuff. Let's take back the palace, and don't forget you can press R if you want to change badges. Understood. Oh my god, look at that tentacle.
Ew! What am I looking at?
I was gonna say, the flower's turned the other way. The flower is totally checking it out. Oh, we went right through that. That's tricky. We already got one of those. It feels weird not rushing. I think I haven't dealt with Hammer Bros before. How are we getting in there? How are we getting up in there? Maybe we're not.
Oh, there's our boy.
There's our boy. I want our boy. Give me my boy. Our sweet boy.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus. Come here. Ah. Oh, you son of a bitch. You sneaky SOB. I see you. Oh no! I missed you. Oh shit! I did not mean to sploosh bomb into there. That was my bad. That was my bad. I did not mean to sploosh bomb into there. Get back here. Try this one more time with feeling. Oh. Oh, it doesn't like us going backwards. Oh, again, you son of a bitch. We don't need you this time. Oh, a hammer, bro. Oh, we're so close the first time. So close. Entryway. Wowie zowie! I like Mario's new vocabulary, I gotta say. What? You think you're gonna stop me? Okay then, I'll play with you. This palace is super mega loaded with Dad's wonder power. No way you're gonna beat me! But it's gonna be fun to see you try. Oh, we knew that was gonna happen, didn't we? As me being a ding dong. Oh shit. There's one. Uh-oh. Oh snap! Oh, wait, now I'm big. Come here, you little... You little sneaky guy. There's two. Oh my, how the tides have turned. Oh shit. Why wasn't I wall jumping? Ooh, the grit and grim determination on Mario's face. Wowie Zowie, that's right. Wowie Zowie, I'm here for it, Mario. Oh, this whole song and dance. Get right, kid. This is so freaky sometimes. I'm so large. I'm just a large guy. Flick you. With my trunk. Yeah. One more time, over here, come on. Oh, I missed him. Come here. Oh shit, my pants. There. Gotta think like Samus. Guess who's back? Back again.
Hello.
Pooch is back. Tell your friend.
Let's go. Don't wait. This night's almost over.
Mm-hmm. We're a middle-aged plumber and we just kicked a little kid's butt. You got a royal seed. We're gonna have a royal baby. How was your dinner? Did you have some yummy scrumptious stuff that Island Girl made for you? It's back! You have this game, right, Hooch? Oh, look at them. They're so happy they bloomed. And so Mario's party reclaimed the palace with a royal seed safely in hand. Wash your hands. They set off in pursuit of Bowser, who has somehow turned into a castle. Can they stop Bowser before he pulls off whatever he is planning?
See you later.
Tune in next week. Just kidding. You can tune in right now. Amazing. We're off. Made some tasty chicken. Nice. We had chicken tacos last night. The petal aisles are just ahead. This beautiful place is the heart of our flower kingdom. Now let's try to catch up with Bowser. Yes, please. Oh, hi, Melissa. Thank you.
Over here and over there. Water everywhere.
Hmm. I appreciate that. Also, I owe you a song, Melissa, because you redeemed a song request last stream, and then I never played your song, so. Let me know what you want to hear, spin the song wheel, or your choice. I'm sure that Bowser must be around here. Whoa, is that? I'm sure he must be around here. He's a giant fucking castle.
Don't even get close as long as my cloud piranhas are here.
That's gnarly. You redeemed a song and just disappeared. This is true. Which means I could focus on gathering up all the wonder power. But I can spin the song wheel for you, or if you have a request, I could do the request too. I miss you, man. Oh, I think we decided on Sunday morning, Hooch. If you guys want to come over here, or I think it's just easier if you come over here. I don't know if we can get all three kids out of the house and over to your house by 7:30 for football. So if you guys want to come over here, Lynn said she would do a breakfast casserole for us all. For Patriots v. Colts.
Once I got enough to pull off a big wonder, the world will be mine.
You're so evil, Bowser. You're such a bastard.
This is just awful. Isn't there some way we can stop him?
I got one of these. Oh, what is this?
Oh, is it gonna get rid of one of his things? Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six worlds?
What?
Where'd you get that cloud piranha? What have you done? Where'd that cloud piranha go, I mean?
Oh, and we get to keep it?
So much power, all from just one royal seed.
Of course, that's our answer. I can't get over a royal seed. I have a request that's almost too much to ask of you. Will you please help me find more royal seeds?
At least the gene pool's getting diversified and we won't have weird looking rulers.
You know what I haven't heard in forever? Ooh, what's that? They're among our most prized treasures and I believe we can use them to save the Flower Kingdom.
I see that logic too. 75 inches is a lot of inches.
Mr. Jason Mraz, I could do some Jason Mraz for you.
The royal seeds will get rid of the cloud piranhas that are swirling around Bowser, and if we get rid of them all, we'll be able to reach him. Just the video game mechanic we needed.
Hooray, thank you.
Well then, let's make our way up to Fluff Puff Peak north of here. Okay, so we started there. We're going up. We're going around.
Okay. I see. There's a royal seat at the palace way up top.
Let's get seated.
Boom, shalak lak boom.
That goes back.
The Petal Isles. They're at the center of the Flower Kingdom. They're a chain of islands surrounded by other areas.
Oh, they lead us to the big worlds. If you head north from here, you'll reach Fluff Puff Peaks. The kingdom map makes it easy to see where the Petal Isles connect to other areas. Sure do.
Open courses by pressing L, then press X.
L.
X. Oh. Would you look at that? One, two, three, four. Yep, six worlds. We can do that. But first, I'm gonna sing a song. Oh, Melissa. Because they redeemed Play a Song last stream, and we never got around to it. So let me pull up Mr. AZ. And if you're curious where they got that song from, there is a whole list of the songs that I know. I haven't put my new one on there yet, but there you go. Dude, this shirt's awesome. You got me this shirt, I'm pretty sure. Thank you, dude.
Fireball.
A local guy made these. They're in the game store too. The fact that I actually had to open the song list to see what songs you had. I got songs for days, and I don't know why I always pull up the lyrics for this, but I think it's just because I get lost in the sauce when I play it. Oh, Jason. I got John Mayer now, too. I almost said John Mayer. Goodness gracious. What is becoming of me? What is happening? That's because I do forget the lyrics to every song, even my own songs. Not even drinking because it's November. I have been smoking quite a lot today, though. I don't know songs. Songers. The one song that I wrote for you about us, because we're brothers. I do. I forget lyrics to songs I've sung a bazillion jillion times. Herb. Let's go to the campfire, actually. I'm feeling campfire-y. That's a good campfire for sing songs. Thank you for the lyric, Hooch.
Done me and you
you bet I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I'm melting. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved, love, 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 love. So I won't hesitate no more. No more, it cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to complicate. Our time is short, this is our fate. I'm yours, and don't you want to come on? Don't you want to come on? Scooch on over closer, dear, and I will nibble your ear. Scootin' down, dootin' no. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I've been spending way too long checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try and see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew in a face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need to complicate, 'cause our time is short. This one, this one, this is our fate. I'm yours. Scootin' dootin' bottin' dootin' do. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. You gotta put the scootin' bottin' boots in there.
Thank you for that song request, Melissa.
Scootin' bottin'.
I think I usually play that with the capo on, because that sounded really low. I think usually that goes like... That sounds better. If I can't remember the words, I even put the thing in the wrong place. This sounds way better.
I've been spending way too long checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try and see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew in a face and I laughed.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Well, there's your song, Melissa.
Oh, Mr. AZ would be so frustrated with me if he could see me now. Oh.
Anyways. I'm a ding dong, confirmed. Everybody already knew that, though.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What are we doing? We're on our way. We're doing it. That's so cool you can come up here and see this. Just so you know, you had 4 more songs to that list and you got 69. Nice. Well, 3 more after I add Boozy Bobby on it, despite the Nora. then we'll really be getting somewhere. Angler Poplin's house. Oh my god, is this a fishing mini game? I probably have 3 just lying around in my back pocket somewhere that I could add, and then we just have 69.
Ugh, all the fish have been scared off by that Bowser guy. I can't get any fishing done with him around.
Poplin, that's what they're called.
Oh, this is awful. We have to help. Don't worry, we'll do everything we can to stop Bowser. Once he's beaten, I bet the fish will come back. Really? You think that'll work?
Oh god. It just bloomed. It's his own house, he can bloom if he wants.
Well, let's put that bloom back in my day. I know what I can do to help. Take this wonder seed. I reeled it in a long time ago. Wonder seeds are so pretty, and every world's seeds have their own color.
Thank you. Stuck on listening to Nightwill? I don't have any recommendations yet.
Oh, hello, Lord. Belated crafty raid.
Belated crafty raid. And you're productive today. Let's go. How's your wonderful, wonderful Wednesday going? Wonderful Wednesday. That's what we're going to start calling it from now on. Dolphin kick.
Here we go.
Did you get any gaming in today? You stream on Wednesdays? You do normally, right? Badge challenge. Dolphin kick. While underwater, press R to unleash a brief burst of speed. Sounds great. Got a haircut. Picked up Kitty from Dog City. Nice. Dark Splinter's wife was just dog sitting as well. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, we really gotta go. 66%, you're so close. Nyx is our monarch of gnarliness, right, meow? They have 84? 84. It sounds like he's counting like, hup, two, three. Is there like stuff to get in here? It's just a level. I like his little like, his few little dolphin kicks he does afterwards. My mom would be very impressed. She used to be a competition swimmer. Mario Wonder, oh, it's very, very good. It's very, very fun. It's incredibly fun, quite frankly. I haven't stopped, my face is, no joke, my face is legit kind of hurting because I haven't stopped smiling in 2 hours, 2.5 hours. It's just joyous. Oh god. This is just a badge challenge, so it's... Why were those locked behind there? I'm so... Oh god. I should have got all those things in there, really. Look, you can wall jump! I'm having a blast with it, though.
Good form!
Literally my smile muscles are like sore.
Yahoo!
It's a good game.
Toodaloo.
Toodaloo. I don't foresee a problem with us finishing this relatively quickly. Nicely done, and we got the badge you used as a gift. Do you want to wear it? Sure, if it's gonna be watery around here. Why not? Leaping smackerel! It's just goofy. It's a game-ass game. It's so fun.
Hi, how you doing?
How you doing? Oh, you son of a bitch. Sneaky. So we should have our... Yeah, okay. We have our dolphin kick. there's that bubble. There's a different animation every time he goes into a thingy. Oh, you why did that do that to me? Oh god, I didn't mean to go this way. I'm still getting used to my newfound abilities. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Get out of my way! I've just wasted every golden opportunity we've had so far. I'm a silly goose. Little Mario goes way different than Big Mario. Not gonna lie. I'm assuming we want to go in that tube. Like, you cannot change your direction. Oh god, we almost fucked up again. Oh, thank goodness. That's what I'm talking about.
Ah, smell that salt air.
I do, little flower guy, I do. Oh, maybe he does grab his hat every time. Came through there. Oh, Jesus. I wonder if there's something good here. Like here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Yeah.
We just float here forever.
Right here. Right here, buddy. No, nothing? Okay. We just float here forever.
Float here forever.
That's awfully generous of them. Thank you. Some of the buttons are a little tricky because I'm not used to using my triggers on a Mario game. Oh god. But once I've started getting used to that, it's been alright. No, you don't, sir. Thank you. The no timer is nice. Missed it. Thank you. Ooh, we're getting weird. Oh my Jesus. Boo boo. Right here now. Right here. Right here. Thank you. Over here. Over here, Bubba. Over here. Right here. Nope. Over here, sir. You done missed. If we do right here, we can get, like, both areas. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit, I forgot. Forgot those things were there as well. Over here, buddy. Over here, right here. Ooh, that'll do. That'll do. That'll do.
That was something.
Yeah, I like it. The flowers are goofy. It's visually stunning, as Spoot was saying earlier. Just looks good. It's fun. This water level sucks like every other water level does in Mario. Oh jeez, that was so close. Wait a minute. Wait a goddamn minute here. No! Son of a bitch. I want my hat back. I want my hat back. Thank you. Leaping smackerel. The new voice actor is good. Mario's new vocabulary is great. I'm sorry. I'm enjoying every minute of it. Come here. Let's do it. Robert Cove. The new enemies are good. Can't say enough good things. No, 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 not just these. How do we get in here? How do we get in there? Oh, there's a tube, there's a tunnel. Oh god! They dive! I see you this time. Oh, only one coin? I thought he had like a trail of like three behind him before. Give me the good stuff. Cause I want the hard stuff. The kind that makes you want to taste like. You'll never know. It's a forbidden water to you. Oh, poop my pants! There's a POW block down there. No! Missing stuff by going down there. Ah. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Let's get weird. Oh my god, that's so strange. So strange. This makes my head hurt. Oh god. Oh, I wonder if we can... Oh no, because I forgot that was gated there. Ha 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 ha! So strange. Well, I'm going back over there. You know it. Tunnel? Nope. Ah. Oh, come on. There she be. Oh, there's more shit up here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Goodness gracious me. Oh God.
You're all soggy.
That's so silly.
You going with the flow? That's just not my style.
We're trying. Just hanging out. Oh no, my friend! That's about where we were, anyways.
Careful out there.
Sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to yeet you. Yikes, that was scary. I usually stay away from birds. Good call. After that, I could use a break. A little shopping might be nice. I've heard the Poplin shop here sells helpful block badge. If you want to swap out your badge, just press R. Well, let's get a new badge. Add blocks to courses. Amazing. Swimming Luigi. Why not? Blocks act as extra platforms, contain items, or serve other purposes. Oh, that's interesting. Now that is interesting. Bluebird roost. Goodness gracious. We're getting out of control. This is out of control. Sometimes Poplin shops carry wonder seeds. Whoa! That's wild. You know what I want? Oh, you sneaky son of a bitch. I want my hat back, is what I want. What am I throwing? Why am I doing bubbles? Oh! No, don't kill that thing. I'm so confused. My bubbles.
This place is dangerous. I'll just wait here. Not like I've got much choice.
I'm bubbles. Oh no, I needed that. God damn it. So bad. Okay. Theoretically, that should bonk other things down here, right?
This place is dangerous.
Nope.
I'll just wait here. Which is less than much choice.
So we can, like, bounce on these bubbles. This place is incredibly dangerous. You are not wrong, Mr. Flower. Oh! Those are fast, too. Mario is not fooling around. Where this badge came from.
Please stop. Please stop.
I want to learn how to. Secrets. No! I miss my hat. I want my hat back, please. Can I have my hat back? What the bubbles do. What in the world? What in the world? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, we needed that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh boy. Oh boy, it turns them all into bubble people instead of evil people. Okay, but we do kind of want... Very strange. Very strange indeed. Oh. What a weird shot. Bluebird Roost. Very good. Woohoo! Oh, it was open world. I was like, why no thingies? Fluff Peaks, why can't we go this way? Why can't we go that way? Back map. I bet it connects from the other world. Yes, please. Oh, Bowser Jr.
I've got this view all to myself.
That's what you think. Oh boy. Hey boy. Fluff Puff Peaks. I don't know if I like the bubbles though. We arrive at Fluff Puff Peaks. There should be a royal seat at the summit. This is gonna be a rough trip for me. I get cold pretty easy. Oh, don't forget you can orient to your surroundings by pressing L and having a look at the map. Alright, let's go. You got it, homie. Let's get a new badge. Let's-a-go. It's so cold here. Hello, Prince. I welcome you to Fluff Puff Peaks, where climbers dare the heights of our tranquil mountain. The summit is pure bliss, especially if you yodel up there. There's no better echo. Mariaria, Mariaria, Mariario. But a Bowser Jr. scamp in a silly mask is up at the summit right now. It's not safe for anyone to go climbing anymore. I'll give you a wonder seed to help. Take back our beautiful mountain. Pretty please. You got it. I won't stand for this. Of course we'll help. I bet Bowser Jr. is behind this whole mess, no doubt it. Let's climb the summit and kick him off the mountain. We'll reclaim the royal seed up there too. Pretty please. You're welcome. Give me your royal seed. The middle part is its own part of the map. That's why the seeds are red there. Grr, why are you growling? Oh, I'm so frustrated. I wanted to climb higher, but now I can't thanks to the mess that masked up scamp made. I really, really wanted to reach the top, and now, ugh, can someone do something about this? I got you, homie. I got you. Hello? Puzzling Park, oh god. Oh, yeah. I'm not good at puzzles. This is not gonna be good. Search party. Find all the wonder tokens hidden in the plaza. If you can't find them on your own, look with a friend. Yahoo! Oh Jesus. What is that supposed to mean? Warmer. I wonder if those mean something. Oh, we're over here now. Oh my god.
Have returned! Hello, Dark Splinter.
Hello. Hello.
I'm in the background of the map right now. There should be. There should be more blocks. There we go. It's two of them. How is your food? Okay, so this takes us back over here. How's your lovely wife after her trip? The puzzles are a-puzzling. Dare go down? Okay. I get scared. Here's one. We are straight up Samus right now. He's just bouncing right over my head. We're in the tube. We got one more flower. But where? Maybe we need that? We need to be that. Does that do anything for us? No. Oh, wait. Maybe. Gotta be another one somewhere. Is this a puzzle? Eggs, rabbit, thing, crown. I don't think so. Big. So that shouldn't matter. No idea. Understand. Oh, we got ads, everybody. I'm sorry. Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho. Finally. Wait, we already got the one over here. Archer. No way. 26, hey, that's pretty good. Thank you for the resub too. Ooh, killer shot, killer shot. Thank you for the resub, 3 months? Gnarly, has it been 3 months? Did we meet in the summer? Must have been. Let me sing you the Subby Wubby song. And thank you for 3 months. You subscribe to Jestertown for not 1 month, not even two, but 3 months. Thank you so much. You subscribe to Jestertown for 3 months. Thank you, Archer. It's appreciated. Oh god, Dark Splinter. Oh, you done it now. Oh, you done it now. You done it now. You done it now. How's your Wednesday going, Archer? You should hear this week, by the way, Dark Splinter, about your possible new gig, yes? Ooh, there's a hint button maybe down at the bottom. Oh, just control guide. I felt like that's such a weensy little hint. Because you're my friend, I'm gonna do another one for you. 26% gnarly is pretty good. It's not enough to dethrone Nyx. It's pretty good. Summer buddies. Fortnite with friends and struggling with homework. Oh no. Not the struggle. I still need to download the new Fortnite. I have not updated. And question of the day is, would you wear your face? Would you wear my face on your socks? I wonder if we're supposed to capture these guys in a bubble or something. No. I'm missing a thingy. I don't know where it is. Abso-fucking-lutely. Well, to be announced time and date, but because we raised $500, actually, we raised $1,000 for Pediatric Brain Tumor Foundation, but the goal was $500. I'm doing a giveaway. I have 5 pairs of these bad boys. 5 pairs of these. We're gonna do a giveaway to be announced at a future date. We'll probably do marbles on stream. You can get my face on your socks. I will announce it on Twitter. I will announce it in Discord. This was the reward for doing
hello,
the goal. You guys are fucking amazing. Angel, hello, welcome in. We're just talking about hello. Charity rewards.
Hello.
And this is a reward. I got 5 pairs of these we're gonna give away. Out of control. It's so dumb. It's amazing. How's your day going, Angel? So, I'll let y'all know when we're gonna do the giveaway. I don't know where this other flower guy is. I think we might need. I think we need a different badge. I think we need this badge. I think we need this.
Gnarly! That's gnarly! That's gnarly! That's gnarly!
Don't forget to. Oh, thank you. I do forget that quite often. Hi. So this badge is supposed to show extra blocks and shit. I wonder, because you have to like do things to get them to appear. You got my back, Archer. 67% is a very, very, very respectable. It's actually only two away from the most gnarly you can be. Because the most gnarly you can be in Chestertown is 69% gnarly. Okay, so we know there's that. I'm supposed to be able to, like, see... He's so cute. It's like he's blowing kisses. Head to post office, ship orders to your TCG customers. Appreciate the lurk. You know what I would appreciate? For real? More blocks. I don't understand how I'm supposed to use my special ability. We're missing one. We're missing one still. Ability to see the special blocks, because that should be our badge we have on right now. Add exclamation point blocks to the course. Exclamation point blocks may act as extra platforms, contain items, or serve other purposes. Maybe it's just not doing it because this is a search one. Greeting, balloon, dash. Move. Yeah, I think it just is the way it is. We just gotta find it. I wonder if it's like right here underneath these. You have to go all the way down. Oh no, we only have to go two floors down. It's not here. It's gotta be like right there. Understand where yeah we have that if we go over here. Why is it giving us that if not to be something for us to have to use our head to break? Right? This little Mario cannot break things with his head.
have no idea. I'm going to look it up. Where are we at? Fluffy Peaks? Puzzling Park? Was that the second one? Search Party? AI boost? Shit. Okay. IGN, tell me where they are. Why are you so big, IGN? I'm not an old man. Boom, got that one. No fucking way. No, you're not gonna believe it. You're not gonna believe it. Either right here or on the one below it. It's the one below. Oh, there's no one below. I keep forgetting. On bridge. Very tricky token. Across the main point, full of yellow pipes. The coins are red herring as the real hidden block is lurking high up on the top left. I see it. It's supposed to be right here. Creature you need to move against a yard yellow pipe. What? You can push the pipes? What the fuck? How would you ever find that? How would you ever find that? Oh my goodness. Thank you, IGN. Papino Spaghetti, hey, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Are you a Mario fan? Because I'm loving this game. Mario is the man. I don't know if you know this, but new followers are very much appreciated. And to say thank you, I like to sing a little song for you. I hope that's cool with you. Hey there, Spaghetti. Thanks for the follow. And welcome to the stream. Around here, we don't take ourselves too seriously. And we're friendly. We're not mean. Except Krishmoosh, because he makes fun of me every time I die. Oh, why? It's okay. I fucked his sister. Now she's my wife. Thank you for the follow. I would have never, ever, ever guessed that you could push that block. Oh, that's my Xbox controller. That's my Switch controller. That's out of control, quite frankly.
Wonderful!
That was wild. Woo-hoo! Never would have guessed that in a million gajillion years. Wall jump difficulty 4? Ooh.
Oh, yeah!
Let's give it a whirl. Let's give it a whirl. Push the pipe. Push the pipe. Clapping? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Jump straight up once. That's right. This is a badge we have. Why are we teensy tiny? Okay.
You can't resist the call of the wall, no matter how high.
You can't resist the call of the wall, no matter how high. Ooh, we gotta go the other way. Oh. A little too late, Mr. Mario, sir.
Okay.
I am not very good at this wall jumping thing. Ah!
Yep.
It's so counterintuitive compared to like a Metroid. It's just funny. There we go. Slowly but surely. Oh, I tried. Whoa. That's strange audio. I'm coming. This is using all of my brain power. I don't want that one. I want this one. Oh, God, no. Oh, shit. Oh. Good luck. It took me some time. This one took you some time. Boy, Mario's never had such a strong wall jump. Ooh, I wonder if it's a red herring and I need to go up higher to get it. Oh, I bet we can get it off of that one. Have you played this before, by the way? Because I'm loving it. Oh, obviously you have if it took you a bazillion tries. Oh. Okay. That one's for Mamma Mia! No! My sweet babushka! That's okay.
Alright, this way!
Oh, I made a boo-boo. Oh god. Oh no, we're back at the very, very beginning almost. Don't jump sideways, Mr. Mario. Oh my sweet Mario. Oh, okay. Hold your breath. Oh. It is a treat to play though. I have basically been smiling for 3 hours. My face actually kind of hurts from smiling. We got our coin. We're good to go. You're stud, Mario. You got this. Oh, that's right.
Focus.
Okay.
Take a breath.
Take a breath. Yes, thank you. Oh, I wonder if I can... Let's go. I remembered about
gnarly,
my thingy.
That's gnarly, that's gnarly, that's gnarly.
92%, holy moly, Dark Splinter. Let's fucking go. 92%. Party out to you. You have dethroned Nyx. Nyx, kindly take off the crown of gnarliness, hand it over to Dark Splinter. Dark Splinter, your message is getting pinned right now. 92%. Welcome to the throne. Enjoy the crown. As is tradition, we bow. We appreciate the peaceful transfer of power, Nyx. Enjoy your reign, Dark Splinter. Enjoy your reign. Oh no! I did a silly thing. I did it twice. Okay. He does jump sideways. Like the very first. After you jump the first time. So it's like up once. Then sideways. It's very strange. Oh god. Ooh, I want that over there. Oh, give it to me, baby.
Always believed in you.
How many How many thingy bobbers do we have? As many as we want? Oh, not quite a wonderful. How come? Let's go. These challenges are very, very, very fun. I think that was our first 4-star challenge, too. Looks like you mastered that badge. Do you want me to wear it? No. No, I don't. In fact, what I want is my goddamn hat. Wait, did we do it? Yes. Hokapede pass. Oh, yeah. Let's go. I'm here for it. I'm here for it. Do you have any interest in this game, Dark Splinter? You eating stuff. The Goomba just got stuck. Oh, it's punching. Wait, why is its eyes X'd out? I wonder if we can catch the Goomba in a... Yes! Yes! It sure is, buddy. Oops. Well, now we're an elephant. Would you look at that? Ooda thunk. Ooh. There we got two elephants. Oh, that was an owl. I feel kind of bad about that. What do you do? Oh, God! Get out of here. Ooh, we missed one of those coins. Those, on the other hand, are... Oh, my God. It's Kamizard! Looking good as always. Looking good as always. So cute. So goddamn cute. King, King! What are you up to tonight, Kami? We're fucking Elephant Mario right now. Well, we're not fucking him. We are him. And it's exciting. Oh. There we go. That's the first one we missed previously. Just finished your Apex session! How was the Apex tonight? Oh, we have our hat. The whole purpose we have our hat. Ugh, get out of here. Because you can cheat with the hat. You can cheat with the hat to do that wall bounce thing that you normally can't do. Get out of here. And that's important to me. Got some stanky rankies done. Let's go. Gold 3. That's good. That's so good. I'm great. This game is just so silly. I can't stop laughing. I can't stop laughing. Yeah, you're a big punchy boy. Everybody knows it. Oh, there's a weird flower. Have you seen this yet, Kami? Because you're about to witness some incredible fucking mind-bending shit right now. As soon as we figure out how to get that flower. We need a wiggle guy. We need a wiggle guy.
Ever wonder where snow comes from?
We need this guy. Oh, oh. That's what we need. Okay, shit's about to get weird. Brace yourself. Okay. Now it's snowing blocks. Everything just got weird. Why? We don't know.
Ha!
Oh, I really want up there. I really want up there. Oh, so close. Yes. Every time you get one of those weird flowers, the whole game world just goes batshit crazy. It's wild. I want one of those too.
We're saved.
Got a little talking flowers. There's our goal. Ooh. What secrets do we have? Yeah. Little elephant Mario can go like this. It's just, it's ridiculous. The music's out of control. There's no reason for it to be this good. Oh, that's our shortcut. But we want all the goodies. Gotta get the goodies. Oh, it keeps going. Okay, we can go back. We can go back this way. You're wrecked, son. I cannot forget we have our hat. Oh, it turned everything back to normal. Have you ever seen Mario look so cute? I mean, honestly. Honestly. Oh no, you don't, sir. Get fucked. Try to destroy my stairs. I thought it was gonna be gimmicky when this was announced. Thought it was gonna be gimmicky. It's not. It's pure fun. Woohoo! Nintendo done did it again. How do we get this? Oh. We haven't done this one yet. Yeah. That's a why. Out of my way, Valley. Oh, Jesus. Vicious. Vicious little fuckers. Get snooted. Eat my snoot. Ooh. See, something secret there. Always go left. Airdrop. Oh shit! With all the ice blocks, they said. Ah. You ding dong. I wonder if I can use them. Oh. So we can push a pipe, but we can't push a goddamn ice block? That's what you're telling me? See this secret. I see this secret right here. Gimme. Well, we probably want that shell. We'll probably want that one too. Yeah, that would have been way easier. I wonder if... That's the problem with being Fire Mario, is you forget sometimes to, not have your fireballs going. Ah, shit. Oh, shit! That's a big one. Oh, it squished my coin! That is uncool. Oh, god, my face. whole body.
Oh shit.
That was out of control.
Again, again! Again, again!
Just to be a menace. You came after me, coming after you. I bet we could get that. Mario's face. No. Fuck, we needed to be on top. How are we getting over there? Ah, oh, we'll never know. You tried to kick it,
but I melted it with my fireballs.
You can do it.
Wait, maybe we were supposed to ride that. I think we were supposed to ride that. Whee! Oh. No! Oh! Fucked up. Damn it. We missed that coin too. Ah! Come here. I keep forgetting you can just kind of run backwards because there's no timer. Hello? Let's get weird. Oh god. We're just going for a ride. I missed one. Oh! The end came sooner than I was expecting. So she said. I knew it as soon as I said it. Ow, poop, we missed one. Bye-bye. Thank you. Come again. Woo-hoo! Out of my way, Valley. Does this unlock after this? I think so. Oh, this was just to get to the Cloud Mountain. Oh my god. This is just the very first part of this whole map. Here we go! Okay. Okay. I see you, birds.
No!
You son of a bitch! I was on to something.
Are you after me? You.
Those birds are out of control. They're looking at me though. They're definitely looking. Get out of here. What are you for? Oh, probably not that way.
Quick or careful? What'll it be?
Quick or careful?
Nice.
Thank you. Oh, I missed. Take me away. Where are we going? Are we running? Ooh. Oh my god. Fuck, I missed the thing at the end. I got scared. Thank you. Always pays to have two. Oh, you are so mine, buddy. What is that? Monies. We like money. Oh god. Scared the poop out of me.
Terrifying. You must be sweating.
Goodbye. Why are you hiding, sir? My way. Fiends. Oh, I see a way. I see a way.
Notice
yes.
Anything unusual?
Unusual?
Anything nearby?
Yeah, the fun flower. The one I want to spend all my time dinking around with. You killed your friends. You done killed your friends.
Come on, Mr. Mario. Yes. Fun flower, fun flower.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. We're in two dimensions, right, Meow? That bounces us. Oh, they run away from us. Oh shit, my pants. This is very strange. I've never looked at Mario like this before! I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do with him like this. You missed. You missed again. Oh Jesus Christ, I walked right into the bird. Oh boy, howdy. Oh, indeed, Hooch, indeed. Ripperoonie. The look on the Koopa's heads is just hilarious. Just drop. No need to play careful.
Notice anything unusual? Anything nearby?
Don't touch the bird. Bird's bad. Okay. Two dimensions.
Or I guess three dimensions, really, huh? Half done. Half done. Love it. Probably don't want it breaking those. Aha. That's scary. Oh, Jesus. I was not paying attention. Oh, boy. Wait, what do you got over there? Oh, he's confused. I'm confused too, sir. I'm confused as well. Confusion is warranted.
Oh,
it's hard. It's so strange. What's down here? You stuck in something? Give it to me, baby. So good. I don't like it. Oh. Scary.
Later.
Not yet, sir. What's up here? What's up here? Let's go. Secret tunnel. I love Mario so much. It doesn't get more satisfying than that in games. I'm so fucking loot. Question of the day, would you wear your face on my socks? Wait. My face on your socks. I'm excited. Why are you not here? Is it because I didn't get that? Probably. Probably. Oh, hello. Halfway there. Have you played any of this yet? Did you get this from your sister? Welcome to the Poplin Shop where we sell everything. Hey, did you hear about the three holes in the ground? No. What about the three holes in the ground? Well, well, well. I'm out of control. Got him. Got him. You got me. You got me. Sure, we'll buy the badge. Played, but not a lot yet. Oh, thanks. I like my hat badge. Oh, the first one was angry. What are you? You sad? What to do? What to do? Oh, it's the path that leads up there back to normal? What a relief! You see, it got blocked just as I made it up here. I've been stuck ever since. The path that climbs to the summit has also been blocked. It'd be nice if we could all go up there again. Maybe I should give up on reaching the top. No, you got this, homie. You got this. Oh my goodness gracious me. This is the first time I've saved the whole game. Amazing. It's so fun, dude. It's so fun. I mean, you can see. You can see for yourself. Holy schmoly. Most fun you've had with Mario in a long time. Oh, he's so good. He's such a good boy. We love our Mario.
Oh my goodness gracious me. That was a fun time playing that with everybody. Let me pop over here, and we shall pop onto Twitch to see who is live that we can go raid. Check my raidy list. And I will put an announcement. You'll see it on Twitter. It will be in Discord. I will mention it on stream before it happens, before we do the giveaway for these socks. I got 5 pairs of these that we're going to give away. We'll probably do marbles on stream. Oh, thank you guys for all the money you contribute to charities. It is incredible the work that y'all have done and we have done together. Oh, it's wild. It's wild. We're almost. Let me look. Let's see where we're at with charity. We have raised $2,257 for charity in this town. That's incredible. Speaking of Fortnite, we got some Fortnite. We haven't raided into gym in a long time. Is on. Good night, good sir. If I don't see you before Sunday, we'll see you Sunday at one of our houses. Let us see. Have we raided Fuzz recently? Of course we have. Of course we have. We've raided Ben. We have not raided Jim, and Jim's playing Fortnite. Ooh. Woobat is playing Tears of the Kingdom. If anyone has a preference between Fortnite or Tears of the Kingdom, let me know while I'm looking. We haven't said hello to Kage in a while either. Kage's playing Alan Wake 2, so that would be spooky. If anyone has any preferences, let me know. Fuck yeah, go sports team! As of for tonight, Papino Spaghetti, thank you for the follow. Archer, thank you for the resub. 3 months, that's amazing, dude. Kamo, which I know is Austin, thank you for the follow. Crafty, thank you for the raid. Melissa, thank you for the resub. Spoon, thank you for the follow. And Celery Man, thank you for the follow. It is super appreciated that you guys would... Fort of the Kingdom. Fort of the Kingdom. Let's go with Fortnite since I said gym beforehand. We stream on similar days, so I often don't get to say hi to gym, so it'll be a nice thing to do. Thank you again, everybody, for hanging out. Sorry it's taken me so long to figure out how to function here. We smoked a lot of weed while we played this game. Y'all, I've been Chester. It's been super fun. We're gonna keep playing Super Mario Wonder for the next while. I'm also gonna finish Dave the Diver at some point, and I will let you all know when we're gonna do the sock giveaway. It will be on Twitter. I'll do it on Instagram. I'll mention it a few times on stream before it happens. I will let you all know. Fucking silly thing. I have been Chester, y'all. I stream Sundays, Wednesdays, Fridays. A huge variety of game. This one for now. Please stay weird, and we will see you over at Jim's page. Y'all have a good one. Stay weird.